Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, we'll check out Steam. Steam has shown a good uptrend. Right now, it's in the uptrend, you can see that. So this is the clear downtrend, and if you draw a trend line, ignore these highs because these are not real. So if you draw a trend line, it's going to be a downtrend, and it breaks that trend line with an angle of around like a 70 degree, so it's going to move higher. So if it takes a support here, and when it crosses this level of 3777, it's going to move up. So my target would be around 0.05, the first target, and 0.07. so I have scanned a lot of stocks. In my course I will tell you about the scanning process, so you can wait for the updates of my course. I'm creating a lot of courses on Udemy and Skillshare. You can find it in the description also. So I will show you the exact method I'm using it. So for now, I have invested, and it's my personal opinion. Make your own research. So if you buy here, you can double or triple your investment. So that's all guys, I'll meet you later.